Now, your news on the go.
Beginning today, businesses and venues are required to now implement a mask mandate or require proof of vaccination. The new state rule applies to public spaces, so that means grocery stores, sports venues, theaters, office spaces too. Some of those big companies expecting you to mask up are Destiny USA, Wegmans, Tops, Price Chopper, Walgreens, and Walmart too. The Red Cross needs help. They're in dire need of blood right now. They're asking people to roll up their sleeves and donate. The executive director for the Red Cross of Central and Northern New York says blood inventory is at a 10-year low. They need type O right now. She believes people are pulling back because of the pandemic and not donating as much. Syracuse is adding some more nurses to its fleet, so that's good news. St. Joe's College of Nursing had two graduation ceremonies over the weekend to try and help with that nursing shortage. 89 students graduated, and they say a majority of them will work at St. Joe's. At least one of them starts today. So congrats to all of those grads, and thank you to all of our healthcare workers. This is a sad story. Camilla's couple is left with nothing other than to rebuild. Just before 2 o'clock yesterday afternoon, the Fairmount Fire Department responded to this house fire in the 6100 block of DeVoe Road. These photos show the house fully engulfed in flames. And according to a GoFundMe page started by their daughter, this couple would give anyone the shirts off their backs. Now they're in need. They lost all of their belongings. So if you'd like to help out or donate, we'll link you at localsyr.com. Are you dreaming of a white Christmas? Thanks to Helio Health and Destiny USA, you won't have to, at least not inside, every Wednesday through Sunday until Christmas Eve. You can stop by the center atrium and see the indoor snowfall magic. Starts at 5:30 each night. On Christmas Eve, it will start at 4:30. There will also be playing holiday movies and music on a big screen. And remember, with that new mandate with the masks, you will have to wear one inside the mall.